everyone. We're going to be trying this Systema Microwave Easy Egg Maker. So I bought this on Amazon. See if we can make a egg McMuffin like the way they show on the picture. So we're going to be using two eggs, cooking spray, some mozzarella cheese, and English muffins. Alright, so first thing we're going to do is coat the inside of this egg maker with a little cooking spray. And then break two eggs into it. I'm going to use one with the yolk and one without. Pop the yolk because it can explode inside of the microwave, which we don't want. So we'll just kind of give it a little stir. And then we'll add some mozzarella cheese. You can use whatever you like. Some people prefer cheddar, just to give it a little bit more taste. You can also add salt and pepper. And again, give it a whisk. To close this and pop the latch and put this in the microwave for about 40 seconds. While the eggs are cooking, we're going to put this into a microwave oven and just let it toast a little bit. So we just took this out of the microwave, cooked it for about 40 seconds, and it has this thing to let out steam first. So we press that, let the steam come out, and then we open it up and take a look. And there we are. Okay, so now the English muffin is toasted, so we're going to transfer the egg and just put that onto the muffin of that perfect size. Like a little ketchup. And you put the top. And there you go. Look at that. Breakfast of champions.